We have a possible fix on our side of the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Missile Units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
watch for friendlies due to colored smoke. Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
Facility is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Watch for friendlies near the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move!
Advise 2-5, hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your
Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that, we're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NEST team.
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion of perfect proportions.
Remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger. The no word yet on whether Lola Sand was among the victims.
This Admiral's man. Let's go. Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out.
What the hell's going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Going on for long enough.
Thank you.
Thank you.
buildings.
Thank you. why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who then?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.